That is what they said. A fucking copyright strike.